my people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depend on wherever you are watching me from. This is the Royalty Family TV. I say God bless you this morning. We are here again. God bless you. Hope you guys are safe. I welcome you, my new subscriber. I say God bless you. And my old ones, wow, the one that have been taking me all along in this time, God will bless you. You will know no shame. What is permitted in your life this year is congratulations. Today we are going to be preparing fish roll. I'm going to be taking you along how I prepared my fish roll. So those are the ingredients I'm going to use. You can see flour, you can see 3 eggs there, you can see this is sugar, this is a powder flavor milk. I always tell you, I always put flavor. This is a cup of milk. This is nutmeg, and this is salt. This is vanilla to give you flavor. This 3 eggs. This is the fish I'm going to use. I've removed the bones already. So this is the flour. So this is the butter I use, Rema. So I use I cut it into 125 grams. You know this butter is 500. 500 grams, so you use knife to put it into four. You take one pass. So that is it. So this is the spoon I use for nutmeg. The smallest one. So this is the one I use for salt. So this is the one I use for sugar. So we are going to start now. So let's see how it goes. Okay guys, this is the bowl. So I'm going to turn the flour. I'm not going to use the food, just a little small, because when I'm mixing it today, I will use just small. Although I'm not going to even finish off, anyone that remain, I will use it for chin-chin. So this sugar, I love chin-chin so much. This nutmeg, this salt. So this powder sugar flavor. Forget my vanilla. Just mix it and start to fry it, it will not burn. And using butter, use little butter, because you are going to still use oil. Butter is oil, so you use little butter to mix it. So you leave it for some time, at least 30 to 40 minutes. So let it, you know, raise up a little bit. I'm not forgetting something. Wow, baking powder. Just remember, baking powder, 1 packet of baking powder, which is a 15 g. I remember outside. Looking at the video. Can I have 3 minutes already? It's okay. So this is how we're going to do it. And we are going to leave it for 40 minutes. So after mixing it, so stay tuned, guys, for coming back for the video. I don't want it to be long. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned. So guys, we are back. You can see it now. Sorry guys for that. So this is it. I'm going to don't do it quickly. I said before, don't it's too long. To cut this small because it's going to rise, and then you can see the oil is already in the fire. So you can see it now. So this is how we are going to finish all. Stay tuned, I will see, you know, on the video.
Hello guys. Wow, you can see the coming out of my fish room. You can see it looking yummy. Guys, thank you for watching, guys. Thank you. Do not forget to subscribe.
and hit the notification button. Anytime video comes up, you'll be notified. The Royalty Family TV say God bless you all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.